The ongoing story on Fallbrook High Sophia Jarrow is starting to take a turn as more time goes by with no conclusion. Fallbrook police have issued the notion of closing the case as of this past Friday. From everyone here at Fallbrook High, we all miss you, Sophia.
I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those ocean eyes. Burning cities and napalm skies. 15 flares inside those ocean eyes. Your ocean.
So, did you hear about what happened with Sophia's case?
Yeah, I heard, and I think it's so stupid that they're already giving up. I mean, Fallbrook is a small town, you'd think they would have found her by now.
Yeah, I mean, I really didn't know her that well, and I see how much you and your friends care about her, so I'm gonna help you with whatever I can.
I'm gonna go down to the station tonight to talk to the sheriff about it. You wanna come?
Yeah, I'll come with you.
Boys, listen, I get it, I really do. Your friend is missing, and we all want to be the one that finds her so we can be the hero. But right now, I promise we've exhausted all our leads. We have no new leads, we're just at a dead end.
You're telling me that as a cop, you can't do your job to find a missing girl?
We really do want to find her, but right now, there's really nothing else left for us to do. But you guys could do the whole town a favor and go home. Because obeying the curfew law is really important, and I really wish your friend would have done that.
Hey, what's going on out there?
Hey, we've got a code 2319 under check.
Hey, Chandler. These are the cold case files.
This is Sophia's case.
Whoever did this is trying to cover it up.
Guys, doing here?
Guys,
didn't you hear? They're closing her case.
Yes, but we just found something. While we were at the sheriff's office, we were in the middle of a meeting and some guy came in while we were there and he was going through the cold case files. And he opened up Sophia's case. And then he ran out, but left Sophia's case on the ground.
Sophia's case, so he's covering up his tracks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's at least involved.
Yeah, I mean, and from the looks of it, he was small and scrawny. I mean, I think he had brown hair.
Okay, it's been 4 months. Not even the cops have gotten anything. Guys, we just need to accept it. Maybe Sophia's dead.
Whoa, Sophia's not dead, okay? The case is cold, not dead. The clues are leading us somewhere. We just have to figure out where. I mean, if the cops aren't going to help us, then we'll just have to do it ourselves. I mean, we know Sophia better than anyone.
I just moved here.
Shut up.
Okay.
So why can't we try? It's our last hope. I mean, Sophia would have done this for any one of us. You all know that. What if she's out there right now, hoping that no one will give up on her? Could you go on living?
No, I can't.
Okay, then let's do this.
So this means we need a team name, right?
Shut up!
Oh.
Okay, Chandler, but seriously, you're not gonna get anywhere with that file. You'd have to interrogate the whole town.
No, but everyone has lockers.
I'm not memorizing all those combinations.
No, we get a key.
That's a lot of keys, Chandler.
No, a master key.
A master key?
Yes, something that we can put in the locker and open every locker in the school.
Let me take care of that.
Yeah, so we have the guided reading due, and then we have the English test. Did you hear about what happened with Sophia's case? They're quitting.
That's horrible.
Yeah, I mean, she was always so involved. She always had a smile on her face, and she was just so nice to everybody. I just don't understand.
Always? She wasn't always nice to me. In middle school, her and Brittany walked around like they owned the place, telling everyone they weren't pretty, that they were nerds, telling all the girls they couldn't go to the parties because the boys didn't like them.
That was middle school.
Mark.
No, way to keep a grudge. She was best friends with Chandler, and I don't know how long I've known him. He's obviously a great judge of character.
Well, she deserves it if you ask me.
To be dead?
Well, she's not dead. We don't know what happened.
Who are you fooling? She's been gone for 10 months. Shut up. I can't.
Mark.
Hey guys, I'm doing some photos for the yearbook. You guys want one?
Yeah, sure.
Can you move to the left? This is my good side.
All right, got it. Thanks, guys.
Can I see them?
Yeah, sure, here.
All right, so here's your key.
How did you even get these?
It's not that hard.
What did you do?
Just snuck into the bookkeeper's office.
No way.
Yeah.
What are these?
These are the keys. Here's yours.
The keys that are just gonna let us into every locker in the school.
Yeah. What else would they be?
Okay.
Right. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna meet up Tuesday night, okay, 6:00. Meet outside the school doors, and I'll find a way to let us in. I will. Okay? All right, good.
Wait, why did we leave Brittany in the car?
Let's just say that she's better in the getaway car.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Literally, open as many lockers as you can.
Okay.
Let's go.
Michael had these in his locker.
The photographer?
Yeah. This is pretty creepy.
Why would he have those?
I have no idea. Do you think he could be involved in the case?
I mean, it's hard to say, but yeah, possibly.
Well, let's call the sheriff down and show these to him tomorrow.
But what if he asks us about something?
We'll just say he had these.
Okay. Let's do it.
All right.
So why did you guys call me down here?
Michael Hutchinson had these.
He may be a real suspect. Miss Donna, could you call Michael Hutchinson down to the office, please? Thank you.